Knightscope makes what they call autonomous data machines.
Designed for security and surveillance, these robots autonomously monitor indoor and outdoor areas for potential threats.
Hollywood, they portray robots and artificial intelligence in a very specific way to get audiences to come in and watch their shows. Well, the reality of it is that these are not Terminator and these are not R2-D2. But the capabilities that they have now, the ability to provide real-time actionable intelligence, is incredible. In high school, I remember sitting in my counselor's office and her telling me, hey, have you ever thought about being a police officer? And I literally told her, there's no way I would ever be a police officer. Fast forward many years to 1998, that's when I started my career as an actual police officer in the suburbs of Dallas. As a police officer, I'm relegated to the real estate on my body to carry technology. So we all talk about the bat belt and all the equipment, and nowadays the vests that house all these different things, the cameras and tasers. But I always had a smartphone on me. Intelligence and data is power. Having the ability to know what's going on around you at any given time will affect an outcome in a positive way, could potentially. So the thought was, if we were able to provide actionable intelligence to a security guard or a law enforcement officer immediately and in real time, we could give them the tools that they need to make smarter, safer, and faster decisions. We're dealing with some of the top technologies on the planet: artificial intelligence, self-driving technology, robotics, software engineering. All those things have to come together and work fluidly. We now have a backlog of 6 months worth of contracts that now we need to deploy, and we're super excited about this. One of those problems that every young company is excited to have, but it's also terrifying as well, because we know we need to execute on it. These are American-made machines, and we build them right here in Silicon Valley. That's very important to us, to be able to have that American flag on every single one of the robots that leaves our building.
This robot might be happy to take a selfie with you, but it has a much more serious side.
The ability to do concealed weapon detection, to actually know that someone's carrying a firearm in an area where they shouldn't be.
Knightscope's ultimate goal is to make the United States of America the safest country on the planet. 9/11 occurred, and my co-founder, Bill Lee, who's our chairman and CEO, he is a native New Yorker, and that affected him personally. For me, I was an officer on 9/11. I literally watched the second plane hit the tower from the police department as it was happening. Fast forward to Sandy Hook and then subsequently the Boston bombings. Those are things that inspired us. It's not just me with a law enforcement background. I have other people on the team with law enforcement, with military backgrounds, people who understand being able to secure our country. That's very important to us. And two, the love of country, to be able to provide something that is going to help keep us safe. We actually have several clients who have been using the technology for many years. One in particular is a large healthcare network. Between January and September of 2016, they were averaging 2 criminal activities a week. We deployed our robots and our technologies there in September of 2016, and between then and still today, 0. Average of 2 to 0.
It also has a distress button, which is located here, so if somebody...
One of the most exciting things as of recent history is we actually deployed our first robot being utilized by a police department that has police graphics on it, and that's in Huntington Park, California. It's nice coming full circle, just thinking back of the tools that we're provided on our bodies and how we can, through technology, use the robots as an extension of that to bring that information into them. That's really exciting.